then you can see that that's no longer accurate. The blade's back here. However, the notch is way up there. So you can't stop where you want to. A good example is I was cutting out an outlet box opening in a piece of the panel.